Solo traveling tips that you need to know, part 3.
The third tip you need to consider before you travel by yourself overseas is make sure that once you land in country, you get yourself a SIM card for your cell phone. This will save you from a lot of unwanted situations, whether it be getting lost, having an encounter that might turn dangerous, or anything else where you just need service to call or text someone. It's something that's really important and that I highly, highly recommend.